Day two of our Seney ride. We have had the full spectrum. We started out yesterday with, or the day before, with rain like crazy. And today we have snow. Yesterday it snowed lightly. We got maybe, when we were up at Wetmore, we got maybe 3 inches. But we had 3 inches. We came home and you can see the truck. So we did a little trailering yesterday due to the Grand Marais groomers being broke, and had absolutely spectacular riding. Got back last night and you can see that we have had some snow today. It is going to be a great day of riding, and we are so looking forward to being out there and just tearing it up. Hopefully Grand Marais is back on track and everything is good. So here we go.
It's down to this. I've got to make this life make sense. Can anyone tell what I've done? I miss the life. Of the world, can anyone tell where I am? 'Cause now again I found myself so far down, away from the sun that shines into the darkest place. I'm so far down, away from the sun again. Life makes sense, and now I can't tell what I've done. And now again I've found myself so far down, away from the sun that shines to light the way for me. And now again I've found myself so far down, away from the darkest place. I'm so far down, away from the sun that shines to light the way for me to find my way back into the arms that care about the ones like me. I'm so far down.
So we're out here today. We're at Pinestump Junction, had some lunch, met some really nice people, had a good time. We rode over from Seney today. It was absolutely beautiful trails. Got a foot of snow yesterday in Seney. It's like a little less here, but the trails are nice and flat. They've done a really good job on the groomer. As you can see, we're busy here. Place was packed, but met some really friendly people and it was a lot of fun. So you get a chance to be out here, Pinestump Junction, great food. It's a great spot to stop, enjoy yourself. So we're headed to the falls. Have a good one.
Seen your face before, my friend.